Anthony Martial finally ready to give Erik ten Hag what he wants at Manchester United. Manchester United striker Anthony Martial has only totted up 365 minutes so far this season. Manchester United striker Anthony Martial is finally ready to give Erik ten Hag what he wants at Old Trafford. Now the club are gearing up for life after Cristiano Ronaldo Part 2. Despite three separate injury setbacks this season, when fit and available, Martial has been first choice for Ten Hag and the Dutchman clearly rates him. However, with no blame attached, the frontman has been unable to do it with any regularity despite showing promising glimpses throughout the campaign. Martial found himself at a crossroads in his career when he returned to Old Trafford this summer. However, with a new manager sworn in, the France international was given one last shot at redemption and Martial can finally start to repay Ten Hag for that backing this festive season. Having scored 4 goals and provided 2 assists in 8 fleeting appearances, the former AS Monaco prospect does have a good strike rate this term, but as the games start to come thick and fast upon this return to domestic matters, Martial simply has to be more readily available. United will pursue a new striker when the market reopens next month, should they find the right option, but in an ideal world Ten Hag would like them to reflect Martial, 27, and his attributes in any case. Speaking at length with British outlets during a warm weather training camp in Spain, manager Ten Hag said, "The first challenge for him, Martial, is to be available and fit, which, firstly, he has to be responsible for it, but we have to support him in all the ways we can. We have seen when he is available, he has a massive impact on our game. He has 350 minutes, 4 goals and 2 assists, and that's a really good record. In parts of his game, like pressing, he's doing a really good job for the team linking up the play. For our team, he's a really important player and we need that profile." Martial, seemingly, agrees. In a Boxing Day sit-down with MUFC Media, he added, "We've put in a lot of good work and it has been a bit like a preseason for us. We've worked on fitness training and getting into top shape physically and I've benefited a lot from that personally. Lots of matches coming up now but, apart from those who went to the World Cup, there has been time for some rest, and they will now also have had a few days off, so we hope we will all return in good shape for the challenges ahead and win all the matches we can." Now that Ronaldo has departed for the second time, Martial is, as things stand, the only recognized senior striker at the club. Marcus Rashford can also deputize if needed, especially with so many matches to come, but there is no doubt Ten Hag would love to see what they can conjure up together. Subscribe to my YouTube channel MUFC Hot Sports for more information about Manchester United.